So I was doing full units of college, and then come home and do this.
Mm-hmm. Did you get a degree?
I got within about 6 units. It became overwhelming, the amount of work.
Yeah. And what were you studying in college?
I was taking history and anthropology.
Okay.
And doing pretty well at it, but I could see I'm going to die. Even at that age where you can do everything, I would literally finish inking about 1 o'clock in the morning. Mm-hmm. And then have to be in class at 6 o'clock in the morning. So you can do that for a while. I did that for a semester. Uh-huh. And finally, I just said, I'm done. I can't do this anymore. And I just stopped going.